painting in Malta has been really a great experience. I love the markets. The boats are wonderful shapes, unique shapes. This white boat in the foreground is really capturing the most brilliant white. So I'll quickly put in a mark there so that I have that as my reference point. Now I'll try to come back with that cooler flavor, the bluer part of the sky. If I look down the bottom, there's a lot of lizard crimson in there too.